뉴욕에서 로스앤젤레스까지 미시간과 라스베가스 심지어 미니애폴리스에서 마이애미로 가는 비행기 승객들까지 수백만 명의 미국인이 조 바이든 대통령과 도널드 트럼프 전 대통령 간의 2024 첫 토론을 시청했습니다. 친 트럼프 관전 파티에 모인 유권자들은 이번 토론에서 바이든 대통령이 보여준 모습은 미국 최고위직에 재선될 자격이 없다는 것을 보여준다고 말했습니다.
I don't want to be disrespectful towards the elderly, but like Biden is, you know, he slurs his words a lot. I just don't think he's fit to be a leader.
I think it's really hard for any reasonable human being to watch that and know that Mr. Biden is fit to be our president.
Donald Trump, I think he did well tonight. He kept his calm and his cool.
He was holding back quite a bit, and I wish you would have tore into him more. But you know, he's got to be polite.
다른 토론 시청자들은 트럼프 전 대통령이 당선되면 수백만 명의 서류 미비 이민자들을 추방하겠다고 한 공약 등 후보들이 일부 질문에 직접 답하지 않았다며 실망감을 나타냈습니다.
Ex-President Trump. Failed to answer the question, is he going to try to deport 13 or 14 million immigrants, taking, you know, children and spouses from others, people that have been here 20, 30 years?
생활비 상승 문제에 대해서도 그렇습니다.
Biden inflation, everything is skyrocketed. Stuff is 3-4 times the price it was during Trump's era. Gas prices are way overpriced.
I think that some of the questions aren't being answered, though, by the candidates, which is unfortunate.
로스앤젤레스에서 열린 민주당 지지자 모임에서 바이든 대통령 지지자들은 두 후보의 토론 퍼포먼스를 평가하기보다는 이슈에 집중했습니다.
Trump is a complete liar. Everything he says is just one lie after another after another. And he's never going to protect us as women. He's not going to protect minorities across the nation. And he's going to make things worse for us. He's going to put us into more wars.
This is hard to watch. To see someone lying to the American public time and time again is hard to watch. Biden is really looking out for women's rights.
There is no crime wave from immigrants coming into this country. It doesn't exist. President Trump, former President Trump, is only using those words to gin up a base that only wants to create a xenophobic, racist country.
이제 투표일까지 5개월이 채 남지 않았습니다. 유권자들은 9월 10일로 예정된 다음 토론회에서 후보자들을 평가할 또 다른 기회를 갖게 됩니다.